Hey, Gecko's a good luck. Don't squash him. There he is. Now you're going to lose him.
After weeks of trying to convince Shane there's a motherload of gold under his caravan, Russel finally had a breakthrough.
But I decided to move the caravan. I had to be fair about it. He's been pretty good about other items.
But Shane and Russel desperately need more gold if they're to reach their 10-ounce season target. And as summer heat surges beyond 45 degrees Celsius, working here will soon be too dangerous.
I just hope this is all worth the effort, because we could be sluicing and getting something.
He rolled the dice, so I've got to follow him. So we're in now, boots and all.
This is Shane and Russell's last week of the season, and losing half a day of production to move the caravan will potentially cost them hundreds in lost gold revenue.
Hey, look at this bad boy! You like it? Hey, what do you got there, Rusty?
Is this like the one you used to have?
Exactly. Over 40 years ago, I drove one of those. Where'd you get that from?
One of the boys at Payne's Fine had it. Well, you said you'd chip the caravan, so I thought I'd better do my own bit and get hold of this.
Okay, well, let's just get on with it. Stop drooling over it.
That was a very good gesture to get that backhoe.
I love you, Ernie.
Russell's mate dropped off the backhoe overnight after transporting it 85 kilometres from the nearest settlement at Payne's Fine.
Yeah, the backhoe's going to be great. We're going to be able to shift a heap more dirt. The more tonnage of dirt we get through that Mr. Fragile, the more money we can make. That's what we're here for.
OK, you right?
Yep. That'll do ya.
But the first priority is finally shifting Russell's old caravan.
Hang on, Russell. That's it.
If Shane's on a pod under the caravan, how good's that going to be?
All right.
Yeah, keep going.
Just watch the caravan there, buddy.
That's a good thing about prospecting. We could be a scratch away from being millionaires. And that's why we keep coming back. It's what makes you get excited, and hopefully that's us. If the dirt's not very good, well then, yeah, we're in trouble. I've got to be able to make it pay, otherwise I can't afford to be here.
Beautiful.
Okay, the caravan's been moved. It's in a safe position. We're going to get there and start doing our excavation work and see if we can find some real gold.
There's too much rubbish in the top here, so I'm just going to take the top off. Yeah, we pushed down there about 500 mil. The caravan was falling apart and making a big mess, and that's left all rubbish there in aluminium, so we want to clean that off first.
The surface layer of dirt will be processed through their wash plant, but not before they dig and detect under the caravan.
I mean, there's got to be gold here. We're going to get down to the proper pod, I'm sure. It's where it is. It's going to be gold. That's why we shifted the caravan, because there's gold here. It's in the scoop. Unbelievable. It's a small bit of tin. This is not looking good.
Hey, Rusty, sounds like your dream of finding gold here is looking very groggy. I would say it's falling apart. We've gone to all this trouble here. We could have been sluicing, so...
Yeah, the signs aren't looking good at all. A lot of rubbish and... it's a bit heartbreaking, actually. Shane's not taking it very well, so... I've asked him to shift the caravan, do a heap of work, and it's not paying off.
With only a 5-gram nugget detected so far, Shane and Russell's only hope is processing the dirt scraped from under the caravan.
Fire it up, buddy!
Here it comes!
Okay, Rusty, looking good.
Their wash plant, called Mr. Fragile, needs to deliver 4 ounces of gold to hit season target. But with temperatures set to climb to at least 45 degrees Celsius, it'll soon be too dangerous to work.
Stinking hot and dust. What more do you want? Could the gold be nice?
It is ridiculously hot at the moment. It is really getting out of control. It's not good for anything. It's not good for Mr. Fragile. It's not good for the pump, it's not good for the generator, and it's certainly not good for us.
We're sluicing the dirt from the caravan. It's what I wanted. I've been going on about it for a couple of months now.
Water is pumped from the small dam and flows through the belt-driven trommel. The heavier gold particles will fall through the mesh screen to be recovered in the sluice section.
Yeah, all this for another 4 ounces. I mean, that's all we need. That makes target. That makes it worthwhile being here. Otherwise, why would you be here, putting up with the dust and the heat? Gotta put some money in the bank, that's what I've got to do.
We're gonna have to work around the clock, I'd say. So we're really going to push Mr. Fragile as hard as we can without breaking its back. We're just going to make it work to its maximum capacity.
We've just got to look after each other. I mean, I want to go home and so does he, so we'll get in, get it done, and try and get out of here safely.
The dirt we've got coming through is probably the best I've ever seen here. Hey, Rusty, we're on the gold here, I think. I think we're on it.
We're on the gold, that's what we want. Making money!
I might have to eat a bit of humble pie here. Rusty could be on a winner here.
Could be.
It's time to see whether mining below the caravan will give Shane and Russel the gold they desperately need before the season finally shuts down.
This doesn't come up good. We're in trouble. In a heap of trouble.
Hey, look at this. Look, 1, 2, 3.
Is there a nice bit of gold?
Well, on there, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8. Look at that. There's 14 or 15 pieces I can see.
Very good, Russell.
We're on the pod, Shane. It's under the caravan. I told you it was.
Hey, don't talk it up too much.
Look at this bit. Look at that. That's half a gram there at least.
That's a nice piece of gold you got there, Russell.
Hey, that was on the top. You imagine what's on the bottom. What we can see, we'll pick out, eh?
Okay.
It's 4, 5, 2, 6, 7. That's 3 or 4 grams there.
Over $350 towards their season target.
How good is that?
Very good, Russell.
Now, I told you it was under there.
While Russell rinses the mats,
this is the last bit of overburden. I've got to go through it all now.
Shane begins detecting the overburden. Rocks too big to fit through Mr. Fragile's trommel.
Find me a big one.
I'll try. Russell! Look at that.
What do you got?
Nice piece of gold, Russell.
Where? Come out of the overburden.
Nice, ugly looking piece of gold. Have a look at that.
That's at least 2 grams.
That's a lovely piece of gold.
Oh, it's in the scoop. It's in the scoop. Sounds like gold, Shane. That does.
Well, it's out of there, right?
In your hand.
Okay, here. Have a look.
I wonder what I want for.
Got the detector?
Another nice piece. Look at that.
Gee whiz, that's
at least 4 grams, that one.
6 grams of gold is another $550.
You're not far from the pod, that one, Shane. Now, you have a look at it.
It's another nice piece of gold.
OK, Rusty, where are you?
I'm coming. You want to see what's in here?
It's the end of the season for Shane and Russel at their Galar lease just outside Payne's Find in Western Australia.
It's been raining. It's been 48 degrees. There's been flies that you wouldn't believe, and we made it through. Season's over. We're done.
Yep.
Their last-ditch effort in shifting Shane's caravan may prove the difference in reaching target or not.
I talked Shane into it, and he let me do it, and we did it. And we found a lot of gold.
Couldn't have done it without a better bloke, Russell.
Thanks, Shane. That's been great. It's been a big journey.
I've learned a lot. Believe me, even at my age, I think I've learned a lot this year.
That's great. So how do you think we went?
Come on, just tip it out, Rusty. Just tip it out.
Hey, it looks like a lot of you.
The duo need 4 ounces to hit target.
Look at the stack of gold. How good is that? It's 3.78. And here's the ones you found in the overburden. Oh, it's nearly 4. We're going to go over. That's over 4. 4.1. 4.4.
Very good, Russell. Well done.
Well done, Shane.
That's well and truly over our quota.
4.361 ounces gets Shane and Russel to 10.37 ounces and over their target, bringing their dream of becoming full-time prospectors within reach.
It's a fair bit of money, Russell.
Mate,
well done.
That's been awesome.
We were looking a bit groggy on the home turn, but we just flew over and nailed it.
You did.
Winners are grinners. You should know that by now.
That's what we wanted. That's a dream right there.